Hello everyone, welcome back at TechET for another brand new video. As we already know, the upcoming Qualcomm Snapdragon 898 is going to be the top-end processor for 2022 and it will be used in all the major flagship devices. And we just learned which manufacturers might be first to make handsets powered by the new powerful chip. According to well-known tipster Digital Chat Station, both Xiaomi and Motorola are battling it out to get their Snapdragon 898 devices out in front of buyers before anyone else. And these phones could make an appearance before the end of the year. Motorola's Snapdragon 898 machine is also confirmed to debut at the end of the year. It is also rumored that they are still preparing to cooperate with Xiaomi to help the device get an early release. As for Xiaomi, the Xiaomi Mi 11 was the first handset to debut the Snapdragon 888 chip. But we are really surprised to see Motorola in this competition. To be honest, Motorola is best known for its budget devices, so it's a little more surprising. It's a good bet that Xiaomi 12 will be the Xiaomi phone that comes carrying the Snapdragon 898 processor. We are expecting it to make an appearance very early in 2022 or perhaps right at the end of 2021. Motorola's plans are harder to work out. We have heard rumors about a Moto G200. But that's expected to come running the older Snapdragon 888 chipset. And Motorola also tends to refresh its other G series phones in January each year. They're expected to be more affordable mid-range devices. All we can really do at this point is sit tight and see how the release schedule unfolds. The Samsung Galaxy S22 series is also expected to feature the Snapdragon 898 chipset in some regions. So, should we care about the Snapdragon 898 chip? The big question around the upcoming Qualcomm Snapdragon 898 is just how much extra performance it's going to offer over the Snapdragon 888 chipset. Well-respected leaker Ice Universe has just posted some unofficial benchmarks for the Snapdragon 898 processor, suggesting that we are going to get a chipset that's around 15% speedier than the last version. Well, that's all for now. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe this channel to get daily updates. Till the next time.